Hey man, come here a bit. I have something to ask you, and you're the only one at this party that can really answer my question.
What is it, man?
I'm sorry to ask you this while having such a great time, but I really want to know what causes my furnace to make these strange knocking sounds.
Knocking sounds like the ones we are hearing right now, from the police officer standing outside?
Haha, what the heck, man? Yes. Exactly like those ones.
Well, I can tell you about those.
Great, it was about time someone answered my question. Everyone has been avoiding me lately, and I have no idea why.
Well, there can be a lot of reasons for those sounds. Improper installation is one of them, and the sounds may happen because the ducts expanded and made physical contact with the wood.
Oh, so I need to make sure the spaces are large enough to accommodate duct work. And that the duct itself is also free to move, when its external and internal dimensions are altered by the heat.
Precisely. Another reason might be the temperature fluctuations, and you can fix this by installing acoustic liners, or wrap the ducts with fiberglass insulation.
I can do this on my own, and because I won't have to call in a professional, I'll treat you to a nice dinner.
Sounds good. Another reason for those noises can be actuator and damper adjustments. So if too many dampers on the supply side of the system are closed, then you might want to fix that.
Great. Anything else I should know?
Well, lastly, I think it's because of dust and dirt accumulation, which have restricted the airflow. So be sure you clean the ductwork at least once per year, and the problem should be gone.
Man, you're a lifesaver. Thanks a lot, and we'll keep in touch for that pizza I forgot about last week.
Sure thing.